Ibinasura ni International Criminal Court Prosecutor Karim Khan ang mga argumento ng pamahalaang Pilipinas sa apela nito na suspindihin na muna ang investigasyon sa War on Drugs. Ayon kay Prosecutor Khan, nabigo ang Pilipinas na ipakita sa ICC pretrial chamber na nagkamali ito sa pagbibigay ng otorisasyong ipagpatuloy ang investigasyon. Sinuportahan naman ng international justice expert na si Attorney Ruben Carranza ang desisyon ni Khan.
The Philippines' argument essentially is that we already withdrew. Even if the crimes were already committed, even if all these thousands of killings happened, our withdrawal ends your authority, ICC, to investigate those killings. Mm-hmm. So it's a very basic argument that the prosecutor has made against that. The killings happened before you withdrew.
Pero sinabi naman ni Solicitor General Minardo Guevara na sasagot ang gobyerno sa ICC para ipakitang mababaw ang naging tugon ni Khan. Inulit naman ni Justice Secretary Jesus Crispin Remulla ang pahayag ni Pangulo Marcos Jr. na hindi makikipag-ugnayan ang gobyerno sa ICC. Binatikos ni Attorney Carranza ang anyay pagiging doble kara ng gobyerno.
Namamangka sa dalawang ilog. On one hand, you want to appeal the prosecutor's authority to investigate that the ICC chambers, the court, has already authorized to resume. On the other hand, you're also threatening that you will no longer participate if your appeal is decided against you. So this is the most unlawyerly thing to do.